Welcome to this edition of Burn Tech University from United States Stove Company. In today's video, we'll show you how to properly replace the vacuum switch in your 6041 multi-fuel stove. For today's project, the only tool you'll need is a 5/16 wrench or socket. To start our project today, first make sure your pellet stove is completely cool, and then remove the power source from the back of the stove. Next, remove the two screws on the top of the left side panel of the stove. This is the panel with the control board mounted in it. Then remove the screws at the back of the stove that correspond to this panel. Slide the panel toward the back of the stove. It should now come loose. Then, keeping hold of the panel, carefully reach in and remove the two igniter wires and the large plug located on the bottom of the control panel. This will allow you to set the panel down beside the stove, giving you room to access the vacuum switch. Now that you can access the vacuum switch easily, remove both wires connected to the top of the switch. Then, using your 5/16 wrench or socket, remove both screws holding the vacuum switch to the stove. Next, make note of which side of the pressure switch the hose is attached to, and then remove the hose. It should be attached to the negative side of the pressure switch. Take your new pressure switch and attach the hose to the proper terminal. Then, using the two screws previously removed, attach the switch to the stove, making sure to tighten it down securely. Don't forget to attach the two wires to the terminals on the switch. You are now ready to reassemble the stove. Start by lifting the side panel and replacing the large plug on the bottom of the control panel, and then the two wires connected to the igniter hot and igniter com terminals on the board. Slide the side panel in place and then replace all four screws that you removed previously. Be sure to plug it back in and check the stove for proper operation. You have now successfully replaced the vacuum switch in your 6041 multi-fuel stove. Should you have any additional questions regarding the repair of your stove, please contact our customer service at 1-800-750-2723 or visit usstove.com. Thank you for watching Burn Tech University. We hope you found this video informative.